did ask, like, you got qualified, you got in the dash, you did everything we're supposed to, so.
Yeah, you don't have to touch anything, just drive it.
Like the guys that are good don't sound like they don't make any noise. No. Yeah.
little three off of four.
No, it's...
I just can't see over there, so it's hard to say.
No, it's just keeping it there and holding it there more than anything.
It's like, from this angle and you lose it, you can't tell if it's like... There's like that delay, you know what I mean? And it's hard to tell if it's just normal or if it's like because something's...
No, it's normal. It's actually pretty good.
Oh.
You actually carry a lot of speed here.
Yeah. It's like, I always hated trying to get off a four. It's like you run a million mile an hour to the, you know, the edge over there, and then you're like...
Justin Sanders, you're rolling off fifth. All right. Are you happy about it, or what do you think? What does the car have, I guess, going into this dash? Are you challenged for a perfect start spot?
I'd like to hope so. The car's pretty good. It's just me. I got to clean up my exit out of four and carry a little more speed down the front straightaway and kind of make my starts a little bit better. I'm a little squirrely on the start, so got to clean those couple things up and just make solid laps. And car's pretty close, so just make minor adjustments and go from there. I'd definitely rather take starting fifth than starting 20th, so we'll take it. Just try to keep it forward.
All right, Justin Sanders is going to start fourth, and that does it for our Dash 3 draw.
So hard to game plan for those, like dash is always, you either feel like great or you quit and it's like there's no point in even running it.
Yeah.
You know,
idea. It was more like, it was more like, even when it would roll, it was way more like of a, like a drivable roll, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
Like, it wouldn't just roll and do this. It would just square like it's supposed to.
Yeah, this is bad. It's honestly like,
I honestly think I just needed to get the one back.
Yeah.
That would have fixed a lot of issues.
I got some air brake getting in.
Yeah, exactly.
You know what I mean?
I think that, I think getting that back would have fixed the 1 and 2 a lot better, because it would have kept the car, like you said.
Yeah.
When I shut down this, it would shut it like more square instead of me trying to lay brake into it. Yeah. I mean, it was like 10 million times better than this.
Yeah.
Like I said, I just think tonight was just a couple of those little mistakes I did, just not getting the wing back and having some green.
No, they're broke already.
I
yeah.
But I just need some green flag run. Some grease.
Yeah.
But I was, like I said, I was driving back to that pack of guys.
I mean, we did have, like, you got qualified, you got in the dash, did everything we were supposed to, so.
No kidding.